Olympas, Greek, Olympas meaning heavenly, was a Roman Christian whom Paul of Tarsus saluted Romans chapter 16 verse 15 in around 65 AD. Olympas is regarded in the Orthodox Church as being one of the 70 disciples. His feast day is November 10. Topic: References. This article incorporates text from a publication now in the public domain, Easton, Matthew George, 1897. Article name needed. Easton's Bible Dictionary, New and Revised Ed. T. Nelson and Sons.